Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Bird's Eye, please. Outer Worlds. Let's talk to this lady. Blah, 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 blah.
Is Ada still at the helm? I have a salvage job for... Just like you. If you have a nav key to Stellar Bay... I like that initiative, but ease back. There's a...
Fine. I have to go get the fucking key first. God damn it. Fuck off. What are you looking at? Kick your ass. Where the fuck am I? That's where I am. Alright, let's go get that damn key.
Ooh, can we rent an upstairs room?
No.
Have you ever... What'd you... Well... A shit... Is that... Darnation. It sounded like a gold mine. I suppose it can't be helped. Fantastic.
Do, do, do. You should...
Now.
Nope.
Anytime.
You can go fuck yourself.
You need a tour guide? I've seen all 12 episodes of Terror on Monarch. I'm an expert.
Okay, we'll see.
Planet? I know Monarch's a moon. I think it counts.
Yeah, like we haven't already been setting our feet on other planets already. Also, I kind of realized, and it was really funny when I was thinking about it, that the currency for this is bits. I was like, what am I, a fucking Twitch streamer? Yeah, I'll take the job. I understood. Ah! No. No, if you don't mind. I must assert my dominance. Okay, looking. So that's the faction quest. But we're gonna go drinking! Because it's my companion quest. Might as well get it out of the way. Oh god, hiccups. Damn it.
Friends, give.
You want to know what I think? I think you should write what you want to say.
Well, she talked about another girl, right? Maybe I've been making right. It was real long and rambly. She was telling me a story. This Isabel lady never quite managed to get her dad's approval, but they carried on anyways. Then it all went down the tubes. Do you think...
Nah.
Maybe she just wanted to let me know her preferences. In a... I need a minute. Come on. Okay, maybe. Can I drink?
Good thinking, boss.
Captain. Everything? Does she think I'm as pretty as I think she's handsome? What if she's... There's nothing easy about... You know I'm not... That's...
What...
Da-da-da. know if I'm doing my very best. Gosh, I don't know that I got that in me. Yeah. I like the way you put that. Like, it's okay to... Well, Captain, this has been... Oh, gosh, I...
Yes. Yes, believe in yourself.
I'm gonna do it. Thanks for hearing me out.
You know something, Parvati?
Come on.
Yeah! Woohoo! Alright, taking her back to the ship. I really don't like that those doors don't just stay open. Feels like it'd be much easier if they just did it like that. Bleh. Cattywampus. I don't know where I originally heard that before. Ada, what were you doing?
I wouldn't mind. I reread my message in the morning, and it was unclear. I've ruined things in the past, because I want to be honest with her. So if she...
I
ought to go
fight
back. I mean, already did.
Yeah. Okay. So now that's done. Yeah. All right.
Back,
thanks. Blah.
You'll want to hire the services of a skilled guide. I recommend a hunter by the name of Neil. Once you have everything you need, make...
Okay. Alright, skills. Well, now that I've got the stealth and stuff up... Ooh, maximum health. Damage inflicted by them. Yeah, that feels like the best use, because it's going to also increase my science. Just double checking. I can get rid of that. Nothing has been botched yet still. There we go. Yeah, Stellar Bay.
We're now in orbit above Stellar Bay, Captain.
Thank you. Blech. And onward. Mm-hmm. Ta-da! Let everything load in. Pretty. Okay. Oh, that is not the way down. Now it is. Who the fuck are you?
Hold on there. Don't think
you're gonna. There we go.
I knew it. You must have seen those UDL gunships on your way in.
Sure.
You may not have heard, you being new, but Stella Bay hardly ever gets to, which means I never get to do this part. I'll be happy.
Oh, god damn it.
Well, there's one for the logs. I'm even gonna... I'm not supposed to do that. It's against procedure, but miss it. We don't get... Mr. Sandra, I'll be mighty pleased to meet you. If you see him over at headquarters... Oh.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks a bunch.
Great, now I've got more fucking quests. So that one is... Oh! Not that far away from me, actually. Unless that is the way... Nope, okay, cool. Lame. I gotta go around. Hang on. Quish. Sup, bro. Yeah, let's see. Because if that is leading out of here, even though it doesn't look like it, I think I need to go in here. Excuse me, pardon me. Weird, because it looked... Okay, no. I see where I fucked up. I see. Excuse me, pardon me. I'm just an idiot. And that's okay. Aha! Okay, now again... So it's on the outside? Yeah, okay, so it looks like... God damn it. I really hate when they make that, like, confusing. I hate it. There we go. Retrieve the passcode and meet with Catherine. Is she here? Here? No. In Fallbrook. Okay. Let's deal with this stuff in town first. Then I will happily go do that. Too far? Yeah, too far.
Could I get another advance? Greetings.
Greetings, hi. How are you?
You know, sending you is the first bright idea I've seen from that man. I still don't know anything about it. But I'll...
With that, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I'll talk to him for you. Velma, 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 you are over there. I just kind of want to get these side missions, like, done and over with. Velma, blah, blah, blah.
This again? You can tell Grimm's poster came in. You can also tell him I got a better offer for that about...
Yeah, sure.
It's staying locked up in my office. No. Sure can. Damn right you will. Take some...
There we go. That saves me some time. Whoops. Wrong way. Da 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 da. Excuse me, pardon me, you're in my way. I wish that was a little easier to just run through people. Yep. There you go.
Nope.
What? Oh, okay. Mission's completed. That's what I was waiting on. Is he inside the yacht club? Maybe not. Maybe so. Nope. That's a bathroom. That's a bathroom. Yoink.
Hello, string.
Yeah.
You sound pretty
Give her a chance.
Okay.
Ah.
Got it. Heads down.
Do-do-do. Let's give her the good news. Hey there.
Not to worry. If I... any...
You're welcome. Mission's done. That was easy. Okay, yeah, my reputation's increased. I love your hair.
Ooh, charmer. Nice change of pick.
Yeah.
Back out there after I
sober
up.
Yeah, what do you need?
Outstanding. I'm well, they
Yeah, all right. Get them from the dispensary, okay. 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 Excuse me.
Hello, dear.
Blip.
And what a helpful young lady you are.
Oh, that's right. Friend. I fucking forgot that I was a woman.
It's none of my business, but I have told her Dr. Williams would bump up her monthly allotment if only she'd join it. Now I've gone and take 2 months.
Okay.
Dr. Williams managed the... Oh, you flatter. And to keep an extra key to the supply...
Okay. Hang on.
Such a pity, isn't it? In the top.
Okay. Okay, so I was right. That is the path out of town. And I don't quite want that yet. Yep.
Great. Oh, Hiram? I ain't checked in on that man in an age. We'll be...
A real big kid.
Oh, God. I always hate when that happens. It scares the fuck out of me. Getting close. Alright, and then the perk. Which one did we say we wanted? I think it was that one. Yeah. Let's see. What's going to be next? Damage, movement speed. Ooh, carrying capacity. That'll be handy. Really aren't that much. But... I will tell you the science for sure, and the carrying capacity. There it is. Those ones I know for sure I will do.
Okay. What's the ugliest thing you ever killed?
Oh. Your mama. If we're doing that... Wait. Yes! I just need to figure out how far away, like, everything will be from me. Okay, so that is very far away. Oh. Okay. Oops. Okay, so pretty much everything is far as fuck away. Works for me. What is your ability? Jesus! Jesus, woman! Alright. I fucking love that. Jesus. Yeah, and we are gonna go find the broker. I mean, obviously it's the mission, but... Like I said, I want to deal with this shit first. Well, I will say, she is a pretty good attacker. She does a fucking monumental amount of damage. Actually, I want to check this out. Because it seems like there's a lot of different ways. But I should probably stick to the roads, huh? Let me see.
Watch your feet. The sulfur pools don't just stink. I'll take a toe off.
Alright, so don't go in the sulfur pools. Is what you're saying. Hornibuck says I'm accidentally going to do that at some point. That I'll accidentally fall into the pool. I can almost guarantee that. Hey there! Nice job, Felix.
To France, you say?
You know, the one thing I will say that definitely makes this different. Because, you know, this game was made
off the road and down the slope. We've got a decent truck ahead of us.
Like, because I know who made this game, and they're the ones who did, like Borderlands, or not Borderlands, Bioshock, and a couple other, I know one Assassin's Creed game, I can't remember which one. But it's, what's weird and different, and I've kind of been noticing this, is the lack of, like, bosses. Like, thinking about it, I'm just fighting.
Must be MSI's work. They got a knack for burning bridges.
That's fine. I can just go around. Around and down. Yep. Ow. But, like, looking at, like, Bioshock or, hell, even some of the Assassin's Creed games, like, there were still final bosses of, like, certain zones and stuff, and it's just, like, definitely noticing a big lack of, like, bosses for areas here. It's a little weird, like, thinking about it. Because, yeah, all we're doing is just fighting normal enemies. I haven't had a single, I mean, I think the only technically boss, excuse me, fight that I've had is maybe that gorilla thing on the asteroids that I found. Like, that's, that was it. So it's just a little weird. So it's just a different, it's definitely a different. Like, I don't think I've ever had a game where there wasn't, like, a boss of certain areas.
Looks like much.
Okay, now my big question. Okay, so apparently we gotta go talk to a Duncan.
So long as you've got the bits.
Oh, I got the bits all right. Oh, you mean money. I thought you meant penis. Greetings, Duncan. So you should have something I desperately want. That's money, that's... Yeah, alright. Alright. Okay, so that's where we'll find the weapon. Well, let's finish this first. Science weapon in the lab, and yeah, okay. Uh-huh. Greetings, blah blah blah.
You know, I ain't heard that one before. Good of you to finally haul.
Hey, I just got here, you asshole.
Found it on a corpse, huh?
Welsh. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Blip-blip-blip.
Dandy. Did I mention the gas?
Okay, you have a business thing. Blip-blip-blip. What do you want me to do?
Then I'd say you might care to poison the system. Doctor a few financial. Sometimes the simplest solution is this.
Yeah, okay.
It'll be more. Oh.
Ah.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. So we've got. Deal with Clive. Okay.
That's great, ain't she?
We'll select that.
So long as you don't mind being.
Yeah. Well, I am going to end this episode here. I'm going to figure out which one is closest. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we'll go ahead and hopefully finish off some of the rest of these side missions. So I'll see you guys next time.